What's happening, everybody? I'm Brewmaster. Welcome back to more Aquarist, and super excited to come back, but if I seem out of it, I'm sorry. I have a really bad toothache, and yeah, my brain is, I'm running on the very low sleep because of it. So I spent a bunch of time just cleaning this thing off. I think it's about 3 days. I turned these things off. How do I do this? Oh, Q. Yeah, they're not enabled for the shop. So they can't actually be sold out of here. And so what I've been doing is I've been click to open menu with new locations. What? So I have 10,000. I have enough. I can buy it. I'm gonna at least end my day today. It's only a tiny bit left until we open. Everything should be stocked up. You don't get a lot of money just for having these. It's only about $400, but it's something. And I want to at least have some money to start the next thing with. So, yeah, I just want to open up the shop. I want to sell this. I don't know if I want to sell things in here. I think everything in here. I've been selling some fish because they get to this point, the fish amount's unhappy. There's just too many of them. Alright, I can't really get rid of anything else. I can sell this one. That's what I've been doing, just trying to sell things as those go by. Alright, good with all this. My question is, can I come back to this place and earn money here again? 401. And it's all dirty. Alright, let's buy this. Aquariums exhibition. I mean, the aquariums are what I was basically, what I'm the most excited for. It's what I've been trying to speed up to. Welcome to the aquarium exhibit expedition. Prepare beautiful aquariums so that the exhibition attracts more visitors, thanks to which you will earn even more money. Your prestige will increase. Okay. Why? Drop it in the trash to remove the garbage. Oh, there's garbage in here too. Okay, so we gotta get rid of all the garbage here? Oh, I have 3,700 bucks? Okay, so I got some money naturally. Good. I was wondering about that. Let's dispose of all the garbage before I do anything else. Are these things I had to stock? Like, is this a store or... No, I don't want to buy the shelf right now. Oh, I'm gonna have to buy all my stuff again. It just hit me. All our tools are gone. Yeah, and I'm sorry, I don't have as much energy. I'm running on an hour of sleep right now. The pain is something that sucks because you can't do anything about it. Any other garbage in here? Yeah, there's some over here in the corner. God, why is it way over here? Can I, like, lift you up with this thing on there? No, of course not. Too easy. Alright, well, no, you don't really fly anywhere. Well, let's take care of this. So, these are places I can put it, it looks like. I can buy this one. 700, I don't have that. Too early to open? I mean, even if we open, there's nothing here. Ooh, that's a big tank. Look at this one. Oh, I want that one. Alright. Is this where I go to, like, move to a different place? No. Probably the front door. That'd make more sense. Alright. So what is up with these? It's just decorations? There's my save game. How do you move to a different place? Maybe you can't. No, because there's a third place. Just kind of whoop. This is the last one I have right now. So let's just take these last two things out, throw them in the garbage, and we're all cleaned up in here. And then we'll work on... This isn't ones we're selling, so... This expedition... Expedition. God, exhibition. Alright. So, here? There's round ones, too. Let's get this one. $200. Until then, try to decorate your aquariums as nicely as possible to earn as much on your tickets. Okay. This is the same thing, opens up a tube. Alright, well, we need to buy the basics. I'm gonna start with salt. A shovel. That's in here. I'll go with the big rocks this time. Alright. Then... the difference? $5 more. I guess because it shows me the actual number. Compared to this that doesn't. By the heater. Okay, so let's start with this. 3, 4. We gotta fill this thing up with rocks. With a different kind this time. Like, this could be cool. What I'm most excited for is there's supposed to be a big aquarium. Like, in the trailer, I think it shows shark and stuff. Like, man, I want to get to that point. When I have an aquarium, I can have a shark in. Amazing. Oh, God, if you didn't cost $800, I'd be about it. I put you there. There. Then we need the filter. Buy the fancier one. Why not? Bucket. No, none of that. Okay, and then all the rest of the stuff we'll need is like fish and everything. It's gonna be salt water, so. Where's the... right. Oh, I don't have to go very far at least. Literally just fill it up right here. So it's gonna be the same type of thing where basically every day you're gonna still have to clean up everything. I assume obviously feed the fish because that makes sense. Is this gonna affect our other place? Are my fish there gonna die because I'm here? Considering I don't even know how to leave this place and go to the other place. Not great. Alright. This should be the last one. Alright, this is too. Have it lower now. Is this right? I feel like this is. Does it still need more? No, I guess it's full. Alright. Toss you right there. Salt water in here, yeah. Alright. As far as what. I mean, I haven't. Oh, what are these? These look cool. 23 to 28. Okay, that works. 26. Alright. 6. I mean, I haven't messed with these. 25, though. 26, okay, so it'll work. I can do these ones. Alright, let's deal with those first off. Right there. Make sure they're actually in the water. There we go. Turn you on. Turn you on to 26. Okay, and then we need plants. Alright, that's fine. 21 to 28. Four of these. I like these things because they grow into bigger. Nice little thing right there of them. And... go with these. Couple of those. Couple of those. I put you back here, right there. Put you in the middle of them. There we go. All right. And we're gonna need decorations. So this is salt water. Let's get some. Oh, I want a starfish. Kind of like right in the middle. Yeah. Alright, what else do we have in here? There's a lot of kinds. I really like these ones, actually. These are cool, too. Give me two of those. And I want this blue one because it just looks fancy. He protect, he attack, he save the corals. Okay. Put you kind of like back in the back, I guess. There we go. Let's get our fish. Three of you. And three of you. Of course it didn't work. I'm trying to see what you want. Oh, you're still gonna want another one. Alright, what about you? Oh, you definitely want another one. Another couple. Alright, how are we looking now? Nope, still need more. Alright, buy another one of you. Buy another one of you. Now how are we looking? Happy across the board? Not you. You. Alright, happy across the board, and they're gonna, I assume, add more, like, the fish are gonna repopulate. I don't want to go with the darker color. Nope, don't want it on this side. There we go. Right? Alright, I like that. What else do we have? As far as corals go, I think we're kind of good on that. Is there any kind of cool rocks? No, we could put some of this stuff in here. I got new things in here. Nice little treasure chest. I'm down. It's hiding in the middle of all this. Alright. I mean, honestly, I don't know how good this looks technically. They're happy. Yeah, I don't really need to add anything for them to be happier. Kind of feel like maybe adding another. Oh, give me a couple more of these. Had to take a quick break. That was just too much. As far as what we were doing, honestly, I'm kind of thinking maybe better to get multiple tanks going. Because right now we have room for three. I feel like this is pretty good for the first tank. The fish are happy. They're going to probably increase their amount by automatically. Decorations. I mean, I could add more decorations too. Collection is weird. I know what I need. Need to add two lights. And you. There we go. At least turn them on. This multiple times where I never even turned him on. Alright. That. Ooh, I really like this, actually. 20. I mean, it still seems really bland in here. Can I add stuff from here? Add another one of these things. Another one of these ones. Put it back here. Kind of just like right next to it. A little bit of more seaweed over here. Nice little hidden chest. I actually like that a lot. Not the seaweed. No, I want the chest. Make that static. Oh, and these have gotten bigger too, because this is how big they were. Things have already grown in here. Alright, I kind of want to do one of these small ones because I think it would be kind of cool. I haven't tried it yet. So, you know what? Let's buy a small one this time. Do I still have to put the same amount of stuff in here that I did? Oh, this is tiny. How do I even add the soil? No, it looks like it's still going to be like 5. Yeah. Alright, I thought maybe this would be a little easier. Wonder. I was thinking, like, I kind of want to go with this rock again. There is other rocks, obviously, I could buy. I'm obviously gonna need this to add the water back in. I mean, with it being smaller, I'm gonna make this a freshwater tank. What I wish there was, like a little UFO I could stick up in the up on here. Like a UFO scenescape would be great. So I was kind of thinking it would be fun. Oh, we're gonna have to open here. Just realized it's almost 2 o'clock. I don't think I'm gonna get this thing done before then. Toss you over in the corner for right now. Oh, all right. So give me decorations first off. Is there any rock I could maybe utilize as making looking like a UFO? Potentially this. Oh, but I'm gonna have to get. I need scenery before I can do anything. Oh man, I don't want to do another background of that, but I want a night sky type background. Ooh, if something like that ends up coming, like as a thing I can get. Alright, well. Click on you and go to the back. Come on, there we go. Alright. So, can I put this, like, kind of object will be placed on the background? Kind of like that. And then, because it's fresh water, I'm trying to think, like, what would be the best for, like, trees? Kind of feel like this is... Ooh. Go to the computer and open the expedition. Like, you wait at the expedition, the more customers will come. Oh, okay. All right. I don't have a sprint, I move so slow. Hurry! I can't hurry. Just not let me. There we go. One place. Oh, but money didn't go up. Alright, $688. That's really good for just having one thing. Make them even better and you attract more visitors and earn more. Clean up rubbish to improve the quality. There's rubbish? You guys leave trash laying around? Oh god, there are no games where I don't have to clean up the garbage? Alright, you. Let's go. I was like, did it pick it up? Hey, we're rank 7. We got new fish. Oh, and volcanic places? Oh, this couldn't be any better. This will work perfectly for what I want. Let's put you in here. Is there garbage anywhere else? I mean, there shouldn't be garbage over here, man. Nobody should have come over here. Oh, I never picked up all the garbage in the past. Thought I did. Can I toss you over there? Nope. I just literally threw it up against a wall. I thought maybe. Just maybe. Oh, wait, do I need to clean this now? Oh, I need to clean it now. Alright, whatever. It's fine. Give me this last little bit here. I don't see any other garbage laying around. I wonder if maybe this is why the rubbish... Like, I wonder if this counted as rubbish, so when people showed up, they were unhappy. Alright, so now I have volcanic rock. Oh... This is cool, alright. Need that one. Big one here. Can I set up like a volcanic rock scenery thing? I'll put you. Oh, I wanna rotate. Kinda like that. My god, it gets really big. I don't know if I want that. Problem is, it's just gonna fall, yeah. It's not gonna be exactly how I want it to be. It's just gonna fall over. Oh my god. Not even remotely. Come on, dude. I just want to place you, like, right here and have you stand up. Maybe if I put it closer to the ground. Ooh, don't do that. Alright, put you right here. That works. Okay. and give me another one of these. These are expensive. $73 a pop. Oh. Wait, I got a better idea. U is static. Alright, now let's try it. I mean, I'm obviously gonna have to bring it further. Right. Oh, I wish you could kind of put them inside of one another. Like, that would make it so much nicer if I could just do that. No. It refuses to work with me on that front. Okay, you know what? Let's put you here. I'm gonna click on this. I can maybe go inside and put it a little bit better. Can't see where it's being placed. Okay. It's all a hill right here, that's why. I think in order for this to actually work how I want, I need to buy another one of these things. Do one more. Make it a little bit smaller. Put you like right here. Nope. I was so far away every time. Yeah, this should work. Okay, so now. That works. It's static. I wanted it poking out. Can I get out of here? I'm, like, stuck inside my fish tank. There you go. So it's kind of standing up. All right, I dig it. Then some freshwater stuff. Let's put some of these. Buy, like, four of these. Put them around the outsides. Maybe. Right there. Right here. The one right there. A little strange, but it's fine. Got our UFO hanging out right there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh crap. I need a heater. Yes. Thermometer. Yes. Filter. Yes. Okay. Right here. There. This on to 26. Seems to be the best temperature. And then turn you on. I hope it's going to be good. Alright, as far as freshwater fish go. So this is a new one. This will work for 26. Okay, I'll buy like three of these things. You want more decorations. More fish. Okay. Give me another one. Just give me another one. Is that going to be enough for you? Yeah, so they're in the happy on that, but they want more decoration. I mean, I guess I could put some, like, bonsai driftwood. Oh, it's expensive. Two of these? Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. So, there we go. Kinda, sorta. Nope, not at all. Flip you up like this. Alright. You guys happy now? Nope. My god. Okay, so they're happy across the board. Oh, what else should I go? Yeah, you need to warm. You're fine. I can go with some of these. This is a very small tank for this many fish. Oh my god, you want so many. And you want so many plants. Buy three more of these. I'll try to fit them in here somewhere. Little field of them, bush them up, bush of them back here. Alright. Still unhappy about the plants. My god. What two of these? Yeah, as far back as I can make them go. Yeah. Well, you're unhappy about the plants now. Well, crap. I'll have to move, repopulate some stuff in different places. Two more of you. You and you. You're still not happy about the freaking fish amount? Dude, how many of you guys do that? Okay. Happy, 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 happy. The other one's not so much, but you know what? I don't know what to say about that. You guys are just unlucky. There's nothing I can do about the plants. It's too many. Alright, well, this one's as good as I'm gonna... I'm happy with how it looks. The UFO up there. Okay, as far as you, I need to clean you. Means I also need to buy... What? Said something about unhappy plants for a second. I don't know. Need to buy a sponge. Alright, clean off this part right here. Alright, right in through here. I mean, this is the big thing. If I clean this off, then they should be happy. We're probably gonna have to feed them here in a minute too. I'm gonna buy that shelf so I can store my stuff. All right, there we go. I don't like having it all just laying on the ground like this. All right, there we go. Much nicer. Thank you. Put you right there. Need to buy some fish food. Kinda need to feed the fish. Alright. How you guys doing? Wow. Okay, I'm gonna sell you. We're not at the end yet. This is maximum size? Yeah, I'll sell that one. I'm trying to make it so there's enough room for all of them in here. I'll sell that one too. Fine. Alright. Ready to open the place when it's time. I mean, I don't know what else to do right now besides maybe buy one of these. That's all my money. Is this considered garbage? Who even knows this? Alright, this is fine. How do I leave this place, by the way? Movies to click on the entrance to the door. Okay. Oh, okay. So yeah, right here. I just couldn't before because I was first time being here, I guess. I want to see if it shows what the third place is. And how much it is. I dig this place, though. It's fancy. Alright. Like dark outside. Almost 1 o'clock and it's dark, or 2 o'clock and it's dark outside. Where are we at? Alright, well, let's open this place up. Come on, come on. Yeah, open like right on time. There's so many people now. Alright, how much did that pay then? Whoa! Not good satisfaction, but the amount of money is crazy. Okay, so now we need to clean this up. Not a problem. Take care of you. Oh. How much of this stuff on the table is garbage? Is this? Was this here before? I don't even know. I didn't even think about looking at stuff like this. Alright. Thing hiding back here? No? No garbage? No garbage? There's garbage right there. Make sure to take care of everything. What is this? Light crisps? Are we in the UK? Called crisps. Only time I've ever heard that is in the UK. Right. Oh god, there's so much. How is there so much trash? Right here. Oh my god. Oh, tooth pain is weird because it hits you in waves. Like, it was like, I'm gonna have to end the video before I can even get a third thing done. But no. I think I got enough that I can do one more. Kind of going back down for right now. Alright. I like how the bushes disappear when I get close enough to them. Let's go here and check this out. Oceanarium! This is what I want. This must be where the shark thing's at. It looks like a giant freaking aquarium. 40K? Woo! Alright, well, let's clean this out before we do anything. I mean, I guess I'll be making money from the fish, too, right? Give me you. In that part. That part. Alright, and then last but not least, you. This is nice to clean. I like these ones because you can clean them super fast. Just put you back. How you guys doing? You guys doing good? Yeah, you're doing fine. You're still unhappy about the plants, but whatever about that. Don't know what to tell you. Can't do anything about it. Didn't realize the kind of things I was putting in there. Alright, so let's buy... Assuming I haven't got another kind yet, no. Alright, let's get this. Give me you. What just happened? I didn't like that. It was weird. Actually, you know what? No. I lied. Night. I don't want this anymore. Can I not undo? I didn't want this. All right, whatever. I'm gonna get a different kind of soil, but now I can't because I'm like locked in. No matter what button I pushed, it didn't seem to let me out. Alright, we all good? See, now it lets me out. Fuck it. I'm like, what else do I need to do? In the bucket, put this in here. I got some more stuff, but I don't really... Are there any new backgrounds? Get the fancy heaters. Trying to think of like all the things I can do to possibly make it get better. So we've got a good amount of money for this. Last day we did. And I'm assuming we can go back to the other place and do a day there and, you know, earn some money from selling stuff too. Alright, so we're all good in water. Trying to figure out what I want to even do. I haven't done seahorses yet. 26 to 28. Okay. I mean, there's these ones. 26 to 28. Or 25 to 20. Okay, so we can do 26. Alright, I'm fine with that. Give me the fancy ones this time. Get you... oh. Three of those. I totally forgot to put one over here. No light on this one. Nope, not what I wanted. Right here. Right, you. Red. Intensity of 20. I like that. Oh, I like that a lot. I didn't even think about the light. I'm gonna have to go on there to put it on there, aren't I? Yep. I mean, I could try something different and put them on the sides. You need to be in here. You need to be in here. You on this side. This thing. Let's go with, yeah, let's go with blue. Blue. 20. Let's go with green. Alright. Now I can put one in the middle of a different color. Be a crazy color set up in here. We got pots now. Ooh, I got ruins? Ooh, yes! Wait, two of these. I just want to turn you. There. No. Doing it for a second. Still didn't do it right. Castles that were at war with each other. There we go. Static. Is static. Going for fresh water, so let's get ourselves some big fishes this time. Four of these. I prefer to have those be the front lines. Slide. Need two more. Oh no, these are gonna actually have problems. Crap, I didn't realize. Maybe these would be better. No, because these are gonna have problems too. It's gonna say it's too warm. Three of these. There. Put them kind of back here. Alright, let's at least turn the temperature on. Oh, wait, I just screwed up. Oh, I just screwed up. I'm using the wrong things. These are all fresh water. I didn't put salt in here. Okay, well, it looks like we're going with freshwater fish. I didn't plan on doing. Ah, alright. What are the temperatures? 23. Okay, let's go with you. Four of these. 24. Your problem? It'd be going up. Oh, it's not on. Here we go. All right, it's going up right now. Okay, you, background. I don't know, I don't think I want a background on this one. What else is your deals? This is you can use more decorations. I could do guppies. Now you're really warm. I haven't used these yet. Four of you. They're tiny. Oh my god, they want so many more than that. Give me three more. Is that enough? Dude. Need two more. All right. I guess we can some goldfish, a basic goldfish. Why not? 24? All right, that works. Go. You want more decorations, everything else is fine. Honestly, that seems to be the biggest complaint from these guys. Guess I could put some stuff in the middle. This will work with this. Give me this one. Rotate you like. Hard to turn it the way I want it to turn. Right there? I'm gonna tip over though. God bless it. Wish there's a way you can make it so it's static when you put it in. You can actually stick it in the ground because you can't. Right. It just falls over. Oh, all right. I don't know, maybe I'll eventually add something so you can do something like that, but yeah, that's something that I desperately want. Add some boulders in the middle. You guys happy now? Yep, and little dudes. All right, everybody's happy across the board in this one. And it looks like it's almost just in time, too. One thing I want to do is I want to add one more light. Add it back here. Head in the middle? No. There? I feel like it's still not in the middle fully. You, I want you to be yellow, I guess. That'll be fine. All right. I like it. Just this weird mixture of colors throughout here. Nice little scenery, kind of like a little ruin. It's been submerged below the lake. I mean, I'm intrigued to see how big these things end up getting. God, these things are freaking huge. This is too giant for these. Oh, there's little fish in there. And then the freaking giant ones. I don't think they're actually even repopulating because they're unhappy about the plants. Oh, and these plants got huge. Oh, you're unhappy about your fish amount. Hey, well, where's your max size ones? LU. LU. This will give me more money. LU. I don't want to sell too much before we actually open. I'd sell you. You're not maximum size? You are. Sell this one. Did I only put two kinds of fish in this? Oh, we have a lot of those two kinds of fish. Alright, and then as far as you guys, I mean, yeah, for now there's no reason. Sell one, but I don't see the point. Oh, we need to open! We need to open! God, I'm so slow. Open. There's so many people in our place. Did I break 2,000? Oh, almost. We're at 42% happiness. Alright. I'm gonna buy this. So I have to clean that. So is it gonna be only one a day that I have to clean? Because that'd be great. I'm totally down with that. I'm assuming the busier we get, the more I'm gonna have to tear things apart. How much do you cost? 5,000. I can't even buy that frickin' fish tank yet, so there's no point. I was coming in messing up my places no matter what game I play. Every sim. Every single sim. So if I select you and I put you right here. Well, I mean, can I just come over and... Okay, I don't have to take it over. I was gonna say, do I have to take this over there every time? Please tell me no. No, it looks like I don't. Alright, take care of you. This is still going to be a shorter video than most of the things I do. I mean, it's 45 minutes. It's good. It's definitely still a good size video for me. But I just can't. I've already had to take like two breaks during this. It's about as I think I'm about at the point that I need to take a break again. And I think for now I'm happy. I mean, we got our expedition. God, can I just say I can't. It just exhibition. If I could just say the word. Oh my God. But this is my next goal. I may do some grinding out of stuff. I don't know. I'll probably come back for this one more. Let me know if you want to see another one here, or if I should just shoot for the aquarium. If I do, it'll be a minute. And see, then at the same time, we aren't going to be ranking up. So yeah, I'll probably come back for one more here, or we'll try to expand over there and maybe get this huge one, which is ideally what I'd really like to do. Like 5,000 for this right here. I don't even have enough to even buy it right now. But yeah, I want to get it ranked up that we can do that. So probably do one more here, getting those tanks done with the goal of that. And then after that, I want to do the aquarium. Like that's the place that I really want to go, seeing that, you know, there was a shark there. I don't know if it was just teaser or not, but if we can actually have an aquarium with sharks and stuff, oh man, I'd be so happy. Like stingrays and all that jazz, I can design a cool, like freaking big, huge aquarium. Oh, I'm looking forward to that. I like this game a lot. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye for now.